Hi everyone, today I will show you how to capture the network traffic through Fiddler tool. Okay, that is only today our work. How to capture the network traffic through Fiddler tool. Okay, sample application is, this is the JPET store application I will take in. Okay, first of all you need to open the Fiddler tool. Yeah, this is the Fiddler. You can install, it's a very simple, only just 5 to 6 minutes. Yeah, this is the Fiddler tool UI. Just a minute, you can open this, all the things. First of all, I will explain the all the features, what are the features is there and how you need to use. Okay, Fiddler is a Microsoft developed. You need to capture to the network traffic through any level. You have a proxy level also, settings is available. You need to recording any specific application only you able to record. Otherwise, generally what are the traffic will moving and what are the operations you perform to the browsers or Chrome or Firefox, Opera, Safari or IE Internet Explorer and Microsoft Edge, these browsers, what are the operations you performed, or any desktop applications also you able to record the script, means the request, everything will be network traffic through captured. Okay, first of all, this is the capturing icon. This capturing icon is on, it's automatically captured. You will do any operations, means you can click anything. For an application side, anything, it's automatically captured. You can click on it's off. Okay, this is the on and off button for the capturing. You can click on, it's on. You can click on off. You can go to the file. There is a capture traffic F12 button. Same only how they capture, no? This one button. Same only capture traffic F12 on and off both. After new viewer, you need to show to the viewer levels. Okay, load archives, previous files, any previously captured Fiddler scripts, that all the things you need to load it. Recent archives, anything recently I will do, this is the recently I do fiddler.sh I saved. Okay, this one will be showing the same only, clear the list and print to the absolute and saving, import sessions, old sessions you need to import, export you need to sending that one, exit after edit. It's a general only copy session, just URL, headers only, full summary, text summary, remove the request, all sections are some selected sessions only you need to remove, that way select all, undelete, paste as session, mark, unlocking filter and find session. After go to the rules. This is the important rules. This one, hide image request, anything specific image you need to hide that one. Hide to connect, automatic breakpoint you can use for the before request, after request, or disable or ignore images. Customize the rules, requires proxy authentication, apply ggip encoding, remove all encoding, id 304, request Japanese content, automatically authenticated user agent. You can see how many user agent, this totally different browsers and versions. It's almost Chrome, Firefox, Opera, Microsoft Edge, Internet Explorer, iPad, iPhone, Safari, Netscape also is available. All types of browsers you need to use. Okay, and performance, as for the performance testers mostly use this one, simulate modern speed. Okay, it's a very important, simulate modern speed. After I will explain what is this one. Disable the cache always fresh, that time only you able to get the proper response for the web pages. Okay, go to the tools in a options, WinEdit option, clear WinEdit cache, clear WinEdit cookie, text wizard, compare session, reset script, sandbox, view IE cache, WinEdit loopback as exceptions, new session clipboard and host. Host also means the host is a different type. the host, now the specific request, only the specific host will need to capture. The type of proxy level will be given. After, go to the view. View means show the toolbar, default layout, stack layout, wide layout, tabs, means performance, auto save, API test, statistics, inspector, composer, minimize to tray, state of, squash session list, auto scroll, session list, and refresh. Go to the help, it's a lost icon. Welcome to the screen, help, get fiddler book, discussions, HTTP preferences, troubleshoot, get priority support, check for the update, send feedback, and abort the fiddler tool. Okay. This is the after full processors, you can see all processors, web browser, which one you need to capture, or non-browser, hide all. After, this is the winconfig. Winconfig means, you can see the enable loopback tool config. You can click on winconfig. Winconfig, no? The Windows config. You can open to the file. You can see a loopback exemptions exit for SID. Yes, you can yes now. You can see this is what is this now. This is my laptop, okay, HP laptop. Which one will be exempted? Which one you specifically you did not capture the request, any specific things? Example, 3D viewers, app folder session, Adobe Acrobat Reader, which one? Microsoft Edge. Okay, there is so many things I'm using now in my system. All the things will become, which one you selected, that one will be exempted all. That specific things only, it did not capture to the, as per the system point of view. Okay, that purpose will be used. After, go to the, this is general, add comment, reply. What are the request will be replying purpose? You can remove. Example, remove all images, connect, non-200, non-browser, complete, unmarked, duplicate, response bodies. That purpose. You can click on start. The request only will be executed. Stream, it's a live stream mode. Decoding. Decoding, I am not using anytime this one. All sessions. You can see 100, 200, 5000, 10,000, all sessions you need to save. Keep it that one. Processor, which type of process will be used, and finding any specific request you need to find, that time you can searching purpose, save, capture the screenshot, timer, browsers. You can select which browser you need to capture, especially Chrome, Firefox, and Edge. Clear the caches, text wizard, Terraf, MDN. And get started is the general home page only will provide it. And the statics, there is no any statics. Inspector means once the request will become, this all the features will be activated. Autoresponder and composer, fiddler orchestra beta, and fiddler script. You can see, just a minute, it will load it. This is the fiddler script level. This is the way will be the script backend will be generated. This is the logs. What are the things is going on? Autoprocess failed, disabling for this network. I will show you this all the things. Filter after timelines. Okay. Now what you need to do now? You can see there is a location. C user HP desktop fiddler.z. Last time I saved to the script. Okay. Now what you need to do now? You need to use to capture the this sample application request. It's a very important, guys. You can copy this one, go to the fiddler, click on to the capture, or you can go to the browser. I need for Chrome. You can click on this one. Automatically there is a one new tab will be open. You can delete that one. You can paste, just click on enter. Okay, now page will be open. Go to and check to the fiddler. Yeah, you need to remember how you need to capture. I will show you this one. You can see. You can see there is a pet store octopus. Third request will be generated. Otherwise, you will do one thing. You can delete this all the request. Okay, now you can see. I will refresh that page. Okay, refresh is done. There is a two request will be captured. Same Chrome browser only. Same processor also. 19328 and the two request. And every request you need to check for the your entire business flow. I need to click onto the sign in. Can go and check them. Third request will be captured. I will give the password, username and password J2EE and J2EE. Okay, you can go. Fourth and fifth request will be come. After click on to the fish and password and never. The request, first of all, you need to send as a network traffic, na request and response only important. Sixth capture. Click on to the product ID. You can go and see it's a capture or not. You can see it's not captured. Sixth one only will be came. It's not moving. Okay, click on add to cart. Yeah, seventh will be came. After click on proceed to checkout. No, it is not captured, but continue. Now one request before and after only will be captured. Eight will be came. Confirm. Yeah, eight only, but request next request time will be captured. Means it's a sign out time. This page also will be captured. You can go and see ninth. Okay, you can see Pet Store, Pep Store, Pep Store, Pet Store, Pet Store, Pet Store, Pet Store. Everything will be captured. Same URL, same protocol, same port, same browser. Now what you need to do now? You can see remaining another request will be came. This one is not required. Okay, you can go to directly save all sessions. I am already given one. Okay, Fiddler underscore one I will give it. Okay, this way you need. Okay, you can save one. You can go to the, you can see there is a Fiddler icon will be came. This way you need to capture the request, and the request everything you need in load runner side now. You can specific request you need to take into the converted to the Fiddler to your web HTML script, or which one you need. Otherwise you need to moving to the JMeter also or NeoLoad also, based on your convenient. Otherwise you need to anything checking or identifying, you need to take any research, anything na, you can capture this traffic, all the thing, and you need to give it to the team na. The team will be analysis. Okay, any specific team you need requested this type of things, but mostly using from performance team and security team will be work, and network team also be using the Fiddler tool. Okay, performance means I'm the performance tester, I'm using mostly in Fiddler tool also. Okay, yeah, first of all you need to save this one. After come to this place, yeah, this all the request is done. Now what are the another methods? Yeah, I will show you that one also. You can click on the, just a minute, you can stop this one. You can click on, I will stop it. You can click on any one request. Go to get started, it's a general one. Statics, now statics will be showing. Okay guys, actually you need to some little bit patient. The tool is, it's a small tool only, but it's a use is very high level use. That is no, I will explain one by one. Maybe any one person you can use also, I am very happy. Okay, that is one. Okay, request count is only one. Sent 232 milliseconds. Received also 182 milliseconds. Tunnel sent and received. Okay, the connection times, Fiddler request sending, all the details is available this place. Okay. These details is not required, but this one is important. How much time will be sending, how much time you need to receive, how much of bytes of data I need to send, how much received, that type of things. Inspector. Inspecting means you can see, you can change route to the any request na, you will showing to the header level 200 connection established and how much bytes, end time, filter, gateway, server, two client bytes, start time, end time, and text view also we need to show. And this is the session ID. You can see there is a session ID will be provided. In performance team, you need for the session IDs. That is the dynamic values. Okay. It's a general key shares only. Syntax. Image view, it's not providing that one. Web view also is not provided. Now this one I will after I will show you. This one HTTPS decryption disabled, click configure. This time what you need to do, go to tools option, click on to the options. There is go to HTTPS, you can see decrypt HTTPS traffic. Okay. Ignore server certificate error. Yes. Yes. Yes, that one. Printer classic. You not required this all the things. They keep on asking only. Ignore server certificate error unsafe. Okay. No problem. That time only will capture all the things. Okay. This all the request is showing to directly. You can go to the inspector, na inspector only will be showing, go to headers, the files means the success rate will be showing HTTP 1.1 success, na the connection established, this type of all the details will be showing. In this way you need to check. After process side, how we need to set up the process, na you can go to the click on to the filter, there is a option, you can first of all check the use filters and select show only intranet host, show only internet host. Yeah, internet host. This is the web only, internet based. Show only following host. Example, https://petstore.octopair.com/action.catalog.action:. Example, I am already given extension. This one. This was connected to the tunnel petstore.octopair.com/443. This is same URL only I will given this one. One is generally you need to record this way. One is you need to provide this way and restart the JMeter. Restarting means just you need to close and you need to reopen. And you need to record now that time also only the specific pet store request only, traffic only will be captured. This is the proxy type. How the JMeter tool will be given to the proxy in browser. Same only, this is the process for the Fedora tool. You need to capture the proxy level, capture to the network traffic. Okay, this is the method, but I'm already captured now. I'm not using this one. I'm selecting the no host, it's not required to me. Okay, now this method also will completed. Now what I will show now, generally how we need to capture. Okay, the general method means, example, just I capturing start, I will go to the example any Google example, I will go to the Google I will open this one, you can see what the things will be captured. You can see just a minute, I will open large level. Yeah, I'm already set up to Chrome, that is in Chrome only I use Chrome browser and same processor. But you can see how many things will be captured in Google browser. There are so many types of files, JavaScripts, Node.js files, everything is Java only mainly, but so many types of files is available now. All types of formats of the files will be selected and you need to check that files also. Okay. not only this request, any type of request is captured, but you can, your professional purpose, you need to use the one is the it's a normal mode only. You need to record the only which one you required. You can select the browser. You can select the browser, which browser in the browser only you need to, you are the which application you need to capture, no? That browser URL you need to, that operations you need to perform, and you need to check every time, no? Normally you need to record. One is go to the fiddler filter section. Filter section you need to set the show only internet and show only specific application. You can select that filter options. It's a proxy type, and you need to record the specific request. That time easily you need to capture what traffic request you need. Okay, this is the method. This is general. Once you need to log in, go to any browser traffic, no? This is the way will be captured. Okay, yeah, that's all guys. I'm already stored that one. You can, I'm already shown, no? Fiddler one, this is I am already show. Okay, I'm already saved my what request I need. Okay, you also, based on your requirement, you can record one is normal, one is proxy method. Both the methods you need to record the specific, capture the traffic and save to the Fiddler .saz file. This is .saz. Okay, you have any doubt? It's already saved. Okay, just a minute, I will show you that one also. It's already clear, na? This extension is Fiddler .saz. Okay, after SAZ you need to, whatever format you need to convert that one, based on LoadRunner or JMeter or NeoLoad, what request type you require, you can change it. Okay, so many teams, different types of teams will be using to the Fiddler tool, but I am performance tester. I am using only for the capturing the request, the specific request response, that purpose only I am using. Yeah, that's all guys, today video. This is only I need to show for away today. Yeah, you also need to practice this small tool. It's a very great, useful. Okay, yeah, thank you very much guys, everyone. I will connect to the next video. Thank you.